Thousands of monks celebrated the birth of Buddha at a fusionation event organized by the military junta. Now, this highlighted a division in the clergy since last year's coup in Myanmar. The Mandalay monk and citizens chanted to mark the holy day, and many were offered rice and cash as donation. All of the details in our next report. WION, now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the news on the move.